Hello and welcome everyone. In this video, I want to show you how our power distribution system CrossPowerSystem meets the CONTACTRON Speed data and other different electronic components from Phoenix Contact. Three-phase devices can easily be mounted on the power distribution board via plug and play. At first, the three phases are put on the board through this connection module or the disconnector with integrated fuses. With a trio 5 amp or 20 amp power supply module with integrated 8-channel electronic circuit breakers, you can easily supply 24 volt and distribute them within the help of our PTFix modules or terminal blocks within the cabinet or the field. Our compact CONTACTRON hybrid motor starters with emergency stop function start, reverse and protect motors safely and reliably. In case you need networkable devices over here, choose the network capable motor starters with either different field bus connections or with IO link connections over this connection over here. If you additionally need a soft start or different speeds in your application, just mount our highlight on the power distribution board, the CONTACTRON Speed Starter. This device with particularly intuitive operation is the new device class between motor starters and frequency drives. This compact solution provides all the necessary functions that you need for most of your applications. With the help of this adapter over here, you can easily mount it directly on CrossPowerSystem. CrossPowerSystem meets the CONTACTRON Speed Starter. Connect, set, start these devices on the CrossPowerSystem in order to realize modular and functional control cabinets.